move this hand, I'm afraid my stomach will fall out.
I need to see your other hand.
Nothing. Drop your weapon.
What's in your hand? Was. I wonder what that Cassie would think of me now.
You know, he was supposed to be here.
So unreliable.
Well, what did I even say to him? I don't know him. He doesn't even know me.
You're a girl. He's a bee.
Okay, Liz. I just, I'm gonna see him Monday. I gotta go home. Just kidding. Okay.
Hey.
Hey, nice phone case.
What, you have something against Pink?
No.
My sister's phone, I dropped her off at a sleepover and she took mine by mistake. Mine's much cooler. It's... that's her.
Hey.
Nice phone case. Right. Close your eyes. Bones sinking. I didn't know it then. But that was the last normal day of my life. When you're in high school, just about everything feels like the end of the world.
Can you believe what happened?
No. Soccer practice.
Sullivan, what are we doing out here? Why not just tell her where you're gonna kick it?
Look at this. It's so freaky.
Nice.
Watch.
I can't see anything.
Oh my God, Altshuler. That's it. Adios.
What we thought was the end of the world wasn't.
What, did someone famous die or something?
It went awash with panic and speculation as these images spread like wildfire.
The president has authorized NASA to attempt currently over the United States, moving west over Ohio.
Oh my God, it's right over us.
I want to see.
Hey.
Galactic party crashers during the first 10 days. But pretty soon they had a name.
You don't feel safe so close to the city.
Is this everyone? Well, okay. Give me the derivative of X. Anybody? Here, this is just a power outage.
What's going on?
Power on the planet. No more engines, no more electricity, no more running. That was the last time I saw Ben perish.
Here, Sam, grab me another, okay?
We thought that was it. Then the second wave hit.
Noise.
In Ohio, we only had the lake to worry about. But by the ocean... Every island, gone. Hundred billion birds in the world. That's 75 birds for every person. Viruses. In the third wave, birds spread it across the planet. Your mom says you were here.
Cassie!
Cassie!
Mom,
be here.
I'm sorry, sweetheart. I need you to go home and look after Sam.
Mom!
No, it's okay. Just go.
Let's go.
Some people were immune to the virus. And a few people got sick. But most people didn't.
You can't wear those shoes.
Get it over with. What do they want?
I think a better question is, what do they need? Necessary.
Image what?
Earth. They need the Earth.
But not us.
No, not us.
Ready to walk for a while, Sammy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Refugee camp.
Just a few miles. We should be there by nightfall. Welcome. Thanks.
Hi. Name's Hutch. Farm is out that way.
How many people are there here?
How many we got now? Got a hot meal.
Whoa, Dad.
This is a Colt 45. This button changes out the clip. That's loaded. Safety off. Listen to me. You're gonna carry this with you at all times. You're not gonna tell anybody. Pumpkin, there's nothing safe anymore.
Sam, come here.
going on?
I just take it easy.
I thought the cars didn't work.
Go at a moment's notice, all right? Stay with your sister, Sam.
Come on.
Call for a briefing. Children, please move to the buses for transport.
Do you think they have electricity if the trucks are working?
I don't know. What, do you still have a phone?
Yeah.
You have a charger? Well, those might be your orders, but they're my kids.
Yeah.
So we're going to stay together.
I
we'll
understand
wait for
that.
Another
okay,
bus.
Private. I got this.
Look, you're welcome to keep them here with you if you want, but if they're my kids, I'd get them on that bus station. We're trying to get everyone to safety as quickly as we can. This is the only working transport we've got, so we're taking shifts based on need. Safest place there is right now.
And the buses will just come right back?
Dad, no.
Job, it's your call.
Just because some man in uniform tries to tell us what to do doesn't mean we actually have to follow it.
Going to the same place.
Dad, no.
Cassie, it's the Army. Okay, this is our army. It's fine. It's gonna be okay.
Don't leave me alone.
I want you to listen to your sister, all right? Okay. She's in charge, okay?
Dad.
Go ahead.
Here, head to the back, Sam.
Beer. Cassie,
what?
I forgot beer.
Cassie. What? Sam,
I forgot
what?
Beer.
Sam,
you need to go get him.
It's okay. All right. I'll go get him, okay? Just stay here, all right? I'll be right back.
Promise?
Yeah.
Attention, please.
We believe the fourth wave has begun. The others have come down off their... have the ability to inhabit human hosts and control their actions.
So they look like humans.
That's correct.
They have snipers in these woods, and they are targeting survivors.
We've got intel that would suggest some of them could be right here.
Us? Are others?
Please. There's a lot we still don't know. We can detect them in children. Unfortunately...
I know you all want to get back to your families.
Unfortunately, we're going to have to move you all.
You need to understand, there's no way to differentiate
us from the others without a comprehensive screening process.
Shit, I am not another, okay? I'm not going anywhere.
Sir, go back. No one's saying that you're not. Please, just calm down.
Get me out of here. Get out of my way. What's up? Outside now.
Sir, please,
stop
doing it.
You can't keep me in here!
Everybody just come here!
I want to see my kids!
Put it down!
Stop. Let me out of here!
For your number to be called. Stand in the right for your number to be called. Stand in the red circle. Wait for your number to be called.
5 2 95.
Here.
What's your name? Any family not known to be dead?
No. Sister died in the quakes.
Not quite. Is that where the nickname came from?
Yeah, lucky me.
Well, lucky you. You get to help avenge her death. You kids are the most important thing right now. We need every one of you to help us fight the other. So we don't want to lose you. Stand up. Turn around. You all right?
Actually, we do.
You want to see one? No, it's impossible to tell. Look through here. That's its true form. The others infest real humans. Like some sort of drugs, radiation, surgery. Nothing works. The only way to kill them is to kill the host. Or the thing inside them. Push the button. Look again. Look. That you will do whatever it takes to. Welcome to the fight.
You kill off a species. First, you take out the easy ones, the weak. The exposed. That was the first three waves. But even if you bug bomb the house, there's always and the others picking us off. One by one. We can't trust anyone. Mamas. First.
As a child, I spoke as a child. I'm a man. I put away childish things. Those words never meant more to me. Our hope, our future, the best and brightest vision of who we are and what we're fighting for.
The others are readying themselves for a final attack.
The fifth wave.
If they are successful, there will be no more waves.
The Earth. Now, I'm gonna tell you, this is our world. It is our home. They will not overrun it. Time we have left, you will learn to think, speak, move, and fight like the soldiers.
Let the weight of our loss fuel you.
Let the weight of our dead embolden you. Can you do that? Oh. Oh.
No! No! It's a booby trap!
Can you do that?
Good.
I know you're awake.
How the hell do you know my name?
Your driver's license. I'm Evan. You were bleeding on the highway. I brought you back here. To my house.
Where's my gun? Harry, when you...
What did you do? Your leg, Kat.
Oh, God.
Get your leg over here. This is gonna hurt.
All right, just do it, just do it. Right, Patterson, from here.
The military base? Hey.
Anywhere anymore.
Why did you want to know how close Wright Patterson was?
I need to get him back. What?
Back.
Why'd you bring me here? What?
I didn't save them. But I could save you. A human.
And you need help?
Don't you?
Cheating.
I'm cheating?
Don't you tell my car.
By the way, I heard the new guy coming in got kicked out of their last squad.
What?
Disciplinary issues.
Name?
The name's Ringer. And he is a she.
You zombie?
No doubt.
So the guy I replaced went Section 8. Why?
Does it matter?
I heard it's because the squad's so bad he was afraid you'd get him killed when the fifth wave hits. Hey! Keep staring at my ass, and I'll rip your throats out. I'm not gonna die with you geniuses.
Good to know.
Got it? Play?
No, actually. But if you want to play some strip poker later...
She's cool. You have my...
You were another.
Yeah, well...
one. Out there.
Yeah. The woods are full of them.
They look so human.
Places like Wright-Patterson. They're obvious targets.
You think that Sammy's already dead?
I'm sorry, Cassie.
You're wrong, Evan. All right, he's alive. He's alive. And I'm gonna go.
Going with you. You're not gonna make it perfect.
I need you. I don't need anyone.
Go,
actually, no.
I'll just
if I need someone
you.
To carve a cane
you
for
can't
me or
stop me. How are you gonna
legs,
stop me?
I don't know. You read my journal.
I didn't think you're gonna
live. Touch me.
I'll get you there. I can't promise what you'll find, but I will get you there.
This is a waste of time. Those kids are...
You don't know anything about me.
Let me guess. You probably played football. You might have even been team captain. Life was easy. When no one to get weak-kneed at that pretty smile. You weren't ready for the end of the world. And I was doing fine out there on my own. Until they forced me under their stupid school bus.
They were rescued. How about this? I take you down, I stop asking.
Deal. Cute necklace. Girlfriend or... You're too sentimental. Can you teach me that thing where you took the...
Just leave any potential disarming to me,
all right? No. No, I need to be ready.
Yes.
Do that. I'm not tough, okay? Made that promise to him.
I have my chef. Find a way. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Now, at the end, I'm gonna grab my wrist and pull it towards you.
Is that?
Yeah. Good job.
Thanks. Okay. Don't be so scared of your weapon. You gotta think. Try it again.
Well, that one wants to see you now.
Attacks on the last of our metropolitan areas. A full-on invasion. This is it. The fifth way out. Here, I want to show you something. These employ the same technology as the soldiers in the field to instantly differentiate between friend and foe. You look at the enemy through this, and it lights them up green. The only thing left to do now is test the optics in live conditions. Which is why tomorrow at 2100, I'm sending us for.
Yes, sir.
Make me proud, son. Bring that.
Morning. Who have we got here? She looks like she's funny.
Yeah, actually.
And this guy. This must be Ben Parrish.
Oh. I hadn't read my journal. It's really embarrassing.
And that must be Sam.
Yeah.
I should probably get... Do you have a compass?
No, but... You know, I can make one out of a pin.
A Girl Scout?
Would you peg me as a cheerleader?
You said it, not me.
I live on a farm.
Accident of birth. I had a scholarship to Kent State.
You said it, not me. Sending us to fight?
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Sleep, all right?
What was your name before?
What was yours?
Sam. But my sister called me. She would sing to me. Bones sinking like stone.
Homes, places we've grown. All of us are done for.
Could you guys please shut up?
Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. We live in a beautiful world.
Hey, let me help you. Let me do this. That scissors?
Yeah. I got
it. I should probably cover this stuff.
Got you, mother.
Oh, I peed! I definitely had peed!
Oh, the shot! Coming this way!
Go! 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 Go!
Go! Go! Go! Run!
Go!
Stay low!
to the...
Where's Teacup? Where's Teacup? We lost Teacup.
I'm here.
No!
He's not breathing! Oh, man, don't be dead! Please don't be dead!
Stay alive, Oompa!
I can't stay here, though. No, it's too far. If we're in the out of the open that long, they'll pick us off one by one.
We need a distraction.
Now cover me!
What? Listen up!
It's out there! Are you crazy?
Listen, Teacup, you just gotta trust me, okay? Get him.
Zombie, now! Run! Hey, hey, hey.
So what do we do now?
None of this makes sense. There's something Bosch isn't telling us. Okay, I'm not risking my life for this.
Know what's best for you? You'll do the same.
Holy shit!
Oh my God! Oh shit! Zombie, you see this? She's green!
What the hell, you guys? Put your guns down, sis!
If she's one of them, we have to take her out now.
Okay, just calm down, all right?
We have to.
I can see it. I can see it inside of her.
Put your guns down. Don't shoot. Calm down. She's not another. Neither am I. I'm glowing green, right? Come on, Dumbo. You know who I am. Put the guns down. Just put them down. I'm not another. I don't even think any of those people at this. They lied to us, man. Green doesn't mean alien. Green means human. Just these trackers. It's all fake, man. It's an illusion. It's a trick. They weren't testing these. They were testing what they're trained to do.
To kill others.
No, to kill the survivors, man. To kill survivors.
Why would the army want us to kill other humans?
Because the army, Resnik, Vosch, they're the others. We're not fighting the fifth wave. We are the fifth wave.
So, what do we do?
Take out your trackers. Nugget, I left them back at the base. I gotta go back.
That's suicide, dude.
No, man, I gotta go back.
You can't just wander back in there.
Leave him there! I'll put the tracker torso and not die.
Are you serious?
I'm not kidding, man. Where can I take a
bullet? How many organs?
There's gotta be somewhere, man. Ringer, she can make the shot, all right? I know she can.
You want me to shoot you?
Don't pretend like you haven't thought.
I mean...
Evan Walker, you're out of your drone sector.
Hey.
Cassie, run!
Thank you.
Drop.
If I was gonna kill you, Cassie, I would have done it a long time ago.
What are you?
But I'm other too. I'm both. It's like me. I always felt different. Growing up, there was when the ship arrived. It was like a switch was flipped inside me.
That the others created, the disease that you created. Your family loved you.
Our kind, a way to protect your genetic future.
Do you really believe that?
But then I saw you. I don't understand it, but it was like you flipped the switch back. You made me know. I saved you. I know now because of you.
Look, stay back.
All I want to do is help you find Sam.
Get on your...
Listen, kids.
For what?
To kill the last.
They'll search you.
If you follow me, I'll shoot you.
You're here to get revenge.
I know.
It's impossible to tell.
That's its true form.
That's the face it's hiding.
Tried to move to cover, but as soon as we did, they were everywhere, sir.
I took a bullet, sir.
But you survived. That's everything important. Let's make a deal. Tell me, Ben.
What you are.
You're gonna kill me, aren't you?
Yes.
Why?
Other than occupy space we need. Ben, your kind would do exactly the same thing.
No. Our kind wouldn't have wiped
for centuries.
Sir, Sergeant Resnick's dead. Killed at the West Gate.
What the hell was that?
An explosion, sir. It came from inside the base.
Get rid of him.
I'm on planes to Wonderland now. Deploy units, find out who's attacking us.
My name's Ben Parrish. We used to go to high school together.
No, looking for my brother, Sam.
Sam. Sam Sullivan. Sam Sullivan.
You know my brother?
Yes, yes. They're sending the kids off to war. Bosch, the army, they're others. Look, Sam is about to get on one of those planes. If we don't go now, you're not gonna.
Come on.
Once the recruits reach Wonderland, get them ready for immediate deployment.
Transfer is this way.
A restricted area.
Hey, it's all right.
On your knees, hands behind your head.
No, it's fine. He's one of us. It's okay. Evan, what are you doing?
Ben Parrish.
Ben Parrish?
Look, I told you not to follow me.
Well, I decided to ignore
you. The last plane full of kids takes off. I'm taking this place down, for good.
When I said I was both one of you and one of them, you can't be both. You have to choose.
Get out of here. I'll find you. I'm gonna go find Sam. I think Evan Walker's about to blow this place up.
Which way?
This way.
Stay with your group leader. Vehicles in a calm and orderly fashion. Stay with your group leader.
Recruits accounted for. Evacuate the base.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming back.
Feel better?
Yeah, thanks, Dumbo.
Make sure you give her the food first.
Pretty good.
Oh. Right.
How much longer for food?
I don't know. Not long.
What are you looking at?
Well, early, isn't it? You were named after a star, right?
Yeah. A cluster of stars.
I was named after nothing made my dad happier than ice cream. Yeah. What do we do now?
Ready to save his other kids.